Marin's cosplay from Dress Up Darling. As you can see, I've got my contacts in. So, yeah. So, first of all, you know, pin back your hair so it's not in the way. And put a concealer. Get your concealer. This is just a peel off cheap ass concealer to hide all the redness and the spots. Put it everywhere you need it, on your nose and everything else. And get your foundation. That on your skin. I know I look ghostly pale, but it's on. So, stuff on my cuts, things. Make sure you blend into that neckline. Eyelashes. Plug it in. Where's this? So this is a stick to your nose contour. Tiny bit on your cheeks. Right, and then get your sponge. Then just a little bit of this on the nose. Okay. And then get your highlighter. And put a tiny dab. What? Do you know? So I have lots of eyelashes. So let's get a pair on and do my eyes. I've got some more eyelashes, but it's a question. So it gives me a I don't. Right. So. Now you wait till your eyelashes are tacky before you stick them on your face. Hold on. So I'm using these ones. Big and fluffy and girly red. So normally when I have eyelashes, I get a different kind of glow. Seem to lose that at the minute, so this one I'm using, little stick thing. So when you wait till they're tacky, there is one on us. Now I have to do the second one. There's actually that, and then you add your mascara. Spend your natural eyelashes. And then I'm going to get a bit blusher. Let's see. Where is it? Where is it? right? And then all I need is a nippy. So what I'm going to use is this natural lippy kind of color. I know you can see his eyes. More of a natural look. And then I'm just gonna put Poundland gloss over it. Now for the wig and the costume. So, the hair done. Your hair back up so you can cover it. My face back a tiny bit. The ears. Where's our hair meant to go? Just check. Okay, so it goes kind of like this. Kind of. My head brush this. Where's my phone? Like, done, wig on, cosplay on.